Warren, what we haven't spent much time talking about, and we mentioned it briefly, was just this idea of what happened with Amazon and looking for a second headquarters and choosing New York initially and then saying forget about it once they saw the backlash that came up. You're a company that has never really shopped around for deals like that. What do you think of companies that do get special deals from states?
Well, I've actually helped Nebraska a few times when the governor or somebody's asked me to call a company. And everybody does. I mean, it's just, you know, it is a competitive game on locations. But it can be a little irritating in a sense when you're already here and you're employing thousands of people and they want to give special incentives to somebody who, and which they haven't given you, and in some cases to be your competitor. I mean, Amazon's going to compete plenty in New York regardless, but I mean, Amazon's is going to affect negatively the business of many, many, many companies in every state, including New York. That is, as Jeff Bezos says, you know, your gross margin is my opportunity. I mean,
does that mean you think New York was right to turn down the deal or to kind of second guess the deal that they had originally proposed?
Yeah, well, that's what happened is they both got to the altar, you know, and then the dowry was changed in a sense. I don't know all the details, but and you're in a tough position if you're a company negotiating with public officials because the public officials really can't necessarily be the last say. Whereas the company, if the CEO says that you got a deal, you got a deal. And on the public side, you know, there's a city council that has to ratify a mayor or something of the sort. So it's unequal that way. Now, our experience in New York and Buffalo has been fantastic. I mean, Geico went there and we got 3,000 people and the community's helped and Governor Cuomo's helped. I mean, just generally, it's been very, very, very good for us. But I think if you're going to have a bad marriage, it's better to find out before they pronounce you man and wife than after. You still, they're both hurt a little bit by the fact that it went there. I mean, it makes people think twice about doing a deal where the community may get upset about you for one way or another, or that the politicians can't deliver on it. From Amazon standpoint, I mean, it hurts them a little too. Not a great big way for either one, but it's no plus to have things fall apart. So you really, as much as possible, you want to have that sort of thing sealed before. But you need labor unions, you need political figures. I mean, a lot of things can tank it on the public side.